Meanwhile, former NFL player Kellen Winslow Jr. has been sentenced for sex crimes and will spend the next 14 years behind bars. Last month, he took a plea deal for the amount of time. The 37-year-old could have potentially gotten about 12 years if the case went to trial, but decided not to risk getting more years added on. Could have gone to 18. Winslow was originally convicted of different sexual assaults in 2019. His father is a former Charger and a Pro Football Hall of Famer.